I thought for sure you would get busted back there.
It was nuts. We hit the intersection, and then these guys came busting through in, like, these sleepers, right? 5-0 screaming after them, man.
I'm with Travis on this one, okay? Pull over, pay up, peace out. Traffic school's all online anyway.
Yeah, one ticket won't break you. Multiple offenses, you're gonna need bail money.
True, but you can't outrun the cops if you know how. You drive a ratty Z like that, dude, you pull into a parking lot and poof, you disappear.
Man, you nuts. Ghetto bird be on you in a second. Next thing you know, you want a 10 o'clock news. Mugshot screaming, sorry, moms.
Mm-hmm. Exactly. These cop baiters mess it up for the rest of us.
Stay away from downtown's what I always say. Yeah.
You've never been tempted to run. Just to see if you could pull it off.
Not really.
Yo, dude. What kind of crew are you running with these days, huh? You got priors we should know about?
Relax, man. Relax. You don't find those guys. They find you. Dude looks like they're driving your dad's car. Then, poof. They smoke you with the lights and disappear into the night.
Bye. going on?
No idea, man. At first, I thought it was something I did, but then I saw how messed up it all was.
There's cops everywhere and roadblocks. I'm talking epic. They want someone bad.
Travis, you anywhere near all this cop stuff going down?
No, not really.
You see where the roadblocks start?
Where aren't they?
They got a huge section of downtown blocked off. I definitely stay away from there.
What about the docks?
I'm not sure. I couldn't get anywhere near there.
All right, cool.
You want to meet us at the diner?
No, I gotta do something first.
You're lost.
Forget him. He's just been acting weird.
You mean more than normal?
Okay, new guy. Meet us over at the diner, yeah? Rob's, you in?
No doubt.
KK, see you there.
Later.
Probably just a math teacher who told his wife he had a fantasy football draft.
That's not what I heard. Travis says it's some Russian kid with a lot of money and a little brain.
Oh, a friend of yours?
That's just all rumors, man. Everybody's in the dark, especially Travis.
Well, whoever he is.
Or she.
Sooner they get busted, the better.
Why do you care?
Because it's got people tripping.
But people don't spend money when they're nervous, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Hey. Of course I didn't forget it. Yes, I will make sure they're gluten-free.
There's your math teacher, Ames. Cold-hearted killer.
Oh, man, would you look at us? When did our balls drop off?
Real.
Man, you never had balls.
Oh, really? Then what are you busting all this time, man? Huh? Yo ass. God, man.
Stop going! Ah!
mean, I haven't felt that good about my ride in a long time.
Maybe we should all buy some lottery tickets with all the luck we've been at.
Oh, man. Now, why do you have to go and jinx us?
Too much positive energy for jinxing Ames.
Never too much.
Hey, let's meet up at the Longhorn.
Sounds good. Yeah, I'm in.
Okay, cool. See you there. Not you, wise guy. We're not going to Longhorns. You and I are meeting up at the diner. Get over there. Now.
Man, you don't back down, do you? Yeah, that was me out there. Surprised? Me neither. Once you're onto this rush, you can spot a fellow tripper. It's all in the eyes, Chico. Impressive as you were out there, that kind of driving's gonna get you in a lot of trouble one day. A lot of people in this game, they feed off that. Want to crown you the king. But it's more than the skill, though. Everybody loves an outlaw, someone fighting against the system. So you gotta ask yourself, are you the kind of driver who's in it for the rush? Or are you just someone who needs the attention? I hope you make the grade, and I know you're tempted. Huh. Keep your phone handy. All right.
Try getting to your phone sooner. The whole group is getting together. We're setting up on a sprint. The boys are kicking the hornet's nest as we speak. Yeah, nothing like some angry 5-0 to motivate people across that finish line. Catch you there.
Oh.
Hey, yo, it's Travis. I got one for you. Okay, the ammo? Hook up a ride with under 200 horses. Get the cops on your tail for 5 minutes, and then smoke them. Good luck.
Thank you.
Everyone's gonna hear about that one. Hey, yo, it's Travis. We're going epic on this next one. Everyone, and I mean everyone, is going to take part. You do not want to be sidelined for this one, dude.
Oh.
seriously? I cannot believe you pulled it off. No one is going to forget that. No one.
おめでとう。お前ピットブルみたいな走りするな。ここにいるピットブルたちも We welcome you。
Yeah, ain't nothing like the buzz of real competition. Come on, drink with the big boys. Welcome back from the dead, brother.
Welcome back.
Welcome back.